My name is Hasina and I'm from Western Sahara.
And my name is Haja and I'm also from Western Sahara.
We both were born and raised in Sahrawi refugee camps in southwest Algeria.
And now we are studying at Methodist University in the United States.
I think that for the Sahrawi people, negotiation is very important process to find a final agreement. Even though it seems like very hard to find a final decision that satisfies both parties due to their opposite interests. But adding to that, I think that negotiation is a great opportunity for the Sahrawis to impose their ideas, decisions, and to show to the world that no matter how long our conflict takes, Sahrawi people keep working hard on their goal and seek for it, which is the independence of Western Sahara.
Moreover, it is the UN and the international community's responsibility to make sure that this negotiation is taken seriously with the acknowledgement of the struggle and suffering of the Sahrawi people. I am hoping that all the representatives openly listen to each other, despite their conflicting beliefs, and come up with a final solution, which I and all the Sahrawi people strongly believe that is nothing but the referendum that the UN promised us since 1991.
Time to talk is now.